Good morning vlog. It's Saturday and today's a very fun day because I am throwing Peyton a birthday party at my house. I'm running a little late. I could not pick an outfit, I really couldn't. I'm gonna do my hair, but not in a second because I don't have time to do it. I really don't. So it's time to do my makeup. This is...
Hey.
Hi.
We're decorating for Peyton's birthday, but she's almost here. we have the sign. Do you have a message for Peyton?
Happy birthday, Peyton. you're 18 now, so don't mess up too bad. Otherwise, you can go to actual prison.
Put Peyton in that chair.
Cake. You're not supposed to light your own birthday candles. It's bad luck. This is who?
Jesus.
Oh, those ones? I think those ones are never ending candles.
Oh, yeah.
Those are the never blowing out candles.
You're not supposed to tell her.
Those candles will burn out when you blow on it.
Why is this hot?
Because it's a lighter.
I know, but it's really.
Parker, do you want it?
No, I'm scared I'm gonna burn my velva.
Pussy. I'm just kidding.
Pussy, mellow, warm.
You got it. What? One, two, three.
Do you have a message for Peyton?
Yes, Peyton, you are Jesus, and I love Jesus. Jesus is my God. Period, queen.
I'm a bisexual, I like sitting on the floor.
Whose prison are you? Wait, open mine, it's probably the least good.
Here, Peyton already opened my prison.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait.
Do you like her?
I was going to blow.
Okay, here's the thing.
Finally!
Here's the thing, I know you want to collect them, and I was going to get you a bigger set, but they were like $13 each for the little one, so I could get you more later, but...
No, this was perfect, thank you!
You're welcome!
Her little dress!
I hope you like her.
I love her so much! Oh my god, she's so cute!
I wanted to get you the couple, the newly married couple, so you could make them fuck, but it was like $25, so...
I got you a card.
Let me see it.
Me trying to vlog and eat cake at the same time.
Whoa. Fancy. Whoa.
It's a dress.
It's so pretty. Thank you. This is so pretty.
Of course.
Oh, this is imagine yes, being a witch and a lesbian.
Tell me about it. Here
we go. This will go perfect with my Doc Martens.
Period.
Oh wait, can we take a minute to talk about this?
I wanted to do a birthday party baby shower theme, but Ellie wouldn't let me.
Which is fucking ridiculous.
This camera's like so close.
Oh, you can zoom out. I
was like...
It's heavy. It's Gus. He was in there the whole time.
Gus is in there.
Why didn't you bring Gus?
Oh, this was like the first picture.
picture we were like ever took together. Wasn't this when we went bowling?
Mm-hmm. That's so cute.
I love it so much.
Very cottagecore of you.
Darn it.
Period.
Baby, did I have chocolate on my face all the time?
Oh, so. Wait. It's like, what's this called?
Fish eyes. Oh my gosh, this is so
cool. Did you just...
Okay, you already did this. I need to know what your birthday message to Peyton is.
Happy birthday.
Lose your virginity tomorrow.
Wait. Lose your virginity today.
I love you. Happy birthday, Queen. I can't wait to see your tattoo.
You. Okay, get out. Get out. Okay. Nice. Bye.
Nice.
Bye. Bye, guys.
You don't know how it is.
I'll be Tammy, you be Amy. I don't know all the lines. Okay.
Try to be my size, Amy. You don't know how it is. There's stuff you can do. Like baby about everything.
I ain't no fucking baby. Goddamn baby.
Grow the fuck up. You first. Bad girl, run pay my bills. My bills are paid.
End scene.
End scene. How was your birthday?
It was so good. What'd you get? I got a squishmallow, I got a dress from Ton, I got this from Ayla, and I got calico critters. I also got a cute chair picture frame from Ellie, and Tess got me a birthday cake.
And your mom got you a gaming chair, right?
Yeah.
What color is it?
It's pink and white.
I was like, I hope it's green.
Ew.
Well, it would match your room.
Yeah, but like a shit green.
No,
what
like
kind
a,
of green?
Like a pretty green, bitch.
Okay, poop green.
I'm gonna put you on a sex offender list.
Romeo and Juliet laws. We've been dating before I turned 18.
Yeah, we've actually secretly been dating for a while. Everyone has been bugging me on my Snapchat, YOLO. Why did you and Eli break up? Why did you and Eli break up? Well, obviously, it's because me and Peyton are in love.
Yeah.
Wait, that's the end of this vlog.
Happy birthday to me.
I was going to vlog more last night, but then my phone ran out of storage.
And we partied too hard.
Yeah, we partied too hard. Literally, all we did was go to Target and TJ Maxx.
And it was fun as fuck.
Peyton wanted to buy something, but there was no tag on it, and the lady made her wait in the line twice.
Yeah, she was so mean about it.
We went through, like, a 10-minute line, and then she made her wait in it all the way again. And I was like, God.
She was so mean. I was like, ma'am, I could have stolen this, but I didn't.
I know. We were literally, like, at the self-checkout, and I bought my thing, and I opened my bag, and I was like, just put it in.
Like, just on the security.
Bye. Bye.